Hi, I'm Michelle Bechtel, National Trainer with Therapon Skin Health. Best way to prevent a sunburn is to make sure that you're using an adequate sun protection product. There is quite a bit of confusion when it comes to that, as people are looking at the sun protection factor, the number on the front of the product, which is important, but not as important as the actual ingredients that are listed on the back of the product. What you want to be looking for is something that's going to be covering you from both the UVA and the UVB rays. One of the best blocks, ingredient-wise, is zinc oxide, because zinc oxide is able to guard you from the UVA of the sun. The nice thing about zinc oxide is that it's a mineral that actually is too large to fit within the skin, so it lies on the outside of the skin. And it reflects the sun like tiny mirrors being placed on the skin. So there's not a worry that you're using a chemical blocker that actually has to absorb in the skin to block the sun's rays. With chemical blockers, you can sometimes experience a little bit more sensitivity. So it's good to look for the zinc oxide in your ingredients. And most companies are proud to put the percentage. What you want to look for is over 5%. Again, companies are proud when they have that, so they're going to list that they're 7 or 8 or 10%. This is one of the best ingredients to guard you from UVA damage.